C7 is played by placing your first finger on the second string first fret, second finger on the fourth string second fret, third finger on the fifth string third fret, and your little finger on the third string third fret. We then take the pick and strum all the way down from string number 5.